And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by... the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides.
Well kept out. Corner kick forthcoming. And now the delivery. And it all counts for naught. Well read to put an end to that attack. Giku. Well, he's lost the ball. And a throw in it's going to be. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Hao Junmin. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And lining it up. He can't hold on to it. And problem solved for now. Yadom. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Ball's gone. Thomas. Boateng. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Kevin Prince-Boateng. Is this the moment? Promising attack, but his timing was off. Fernandinho. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And they deal with the threat this time. Yunding. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. He's driven in the corner. Well, the header that was frankly miles off target.
Well, technically, that was awful.
Thomas. Now Boateng. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Pulls it back, and a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Using his physique to shield the ball, and then wait for others to get there. Lee. Here's Hao Junmin.
Has a go!
I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper, it's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
Well, he likes to run at them. Ayew. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there.
Hao Junmin.
Really good interception. Mohamed Salisu. Jeffrey Schlupp. Boateng. Ayew. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Lee Ke. Hao Junmin. Well, the ball lost here. Partey. So now a corner. Played into the center of the box. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. The cross is on. And the managers will now deliver their halftime. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway.
Zhang Linpeng.
Here's Fernandinho. He's lost it. Now, what can they do from here? He's given us away. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Strong play here on the shielding front. Fernandinho.
Tang Miao.
Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. Wakaso. Now Boateng. Andy Yadom. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Partey. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Options in the centre. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Did well to win the ball back.
Yun Ding. Here's Hao Junmin.
Surely the equaliser. Saved, but still a chance. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Jeffrey Schlupp. Careless in possession. And can they exploit the space out wide?
Tang Miao.
Credit to them for winning back possession. Thomas. Well, he keeps going. Ayew. and able to close down the shots. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Will it be? Pivotal moment defensively. Well, possession ceded. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
And threading it forward. Pretty routine. And the ref. Referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. It's going their way. 2-0.
Yunding.
And a throw in forthcoming.
Li Ke.
Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Doing well to keep possession. He's managed to lose his marker.
Li. Quang Bo-wen,
a very good tackle. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Not a huge chunk of added time, 1 minute.
And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be...